Ox Highway on Lookout Mountain has reopened after yesterday's deadly crash. Today, Chattanooga Police identified the victim as Mallory Balchun. The crash involved four vehicles, including an 18-wheeler. Officers say that 18-wheeler containing hazardous material was traveling down Lookout Mountain on Ox Highway. The driver, James Wilson, told officers he lost his brakes and crossed the center line, hitting Balchun's car head-on. She died at the scene. Now, two other people were taken to the hospital.